Whilst some people are uncomfortable with public nudity, others just love to let it all hang out. Apparently, Jennifer Lawrence is one of the latter. On the set of her latest film, Red Sparrow, she's gotten so comfortable with her own body that it's made others on the set quite uncomfortable. Jennifer has never been one to be called shy. Previously, she discussed butt plugs in an interview on Conan O'Brien and spilled her most embarrassing moments to Jimmy Fallon. This girl really has no shame. Now, on the set of Red Sparrow, Jennifer is playing a Russian spy who falls in love with a CIA agent, played by Australian actor Joel Edgerton. The part has Jennifer stripping down for several of her scenes, but her unwillingness to cover up between takes in making the crew blush. Check out the steamy trailer below.
You'll be trained in psychological manipulation.
Are we going to become friends?
Is that what you want?
What is it?
I have to go away for a while.
He said he was an enemy of the state.
Take off your dress.
And in exchange, my mother would get the doctor she needed. Instead, they cut his throat. There could be no witnesses. So they gave me a choice. Die or become a
weapons in a global struggle for power. You'll be trained in psychological manipulation.
You must learn to push yourself beyond all limitation.
Take off your clothes. When we are finished with you, the person you were will no longer exist.
Every human being is a puzzle of need.
You must become the missing piece,
and they will tell you anything.
You have a gift. You know how to survive. This is what you were meant to do. There is a traitor in the government. His last known contact is an American. Get close to him.
I thought I saw you in the pool yesterday.
Are we going to become friends?
Is that what you want?
She's a sparrow.
You only matter because of what you can do for them. Work with me and make these men pay.
You are better at this than any of us. Your only problem is you have a soul.
We can't trust in a word that comes out of her mouth.
There's something else we're not seeing.
If she's compromised, she will be eliminated.
What have you done?
You belonged.
In an interview with Entertainment Tonight, Jennifer confessed that she found it more liberating to just stay in the buff between takes. Rather than pull a robe on and off, she would just go about her day completely naked. She said, "Everybody made me feel so comfortable that I probably at a certain point started making everybody else uncomfortable. Because I'd be like, I don't want the robe. I'm hot. I'm eating. Everybody's like, she needs to cover up." On one hand, you can kind of see Jennifer's point, but on the other, could you imagine sitting do? WN to eat and one person is just completely in the buff. It would be rather uncomfortable and quite distracting. Obviously, the nudity required for the role didn't daunt Jennifer, but the required Russian accent did. Other Oscar-winning actors such as Kate Blanchett and Angelina Jolie have been heavily criticized for their portrayal of Russians in the past. Judging from the trailer, Jennifer does a great job. The film looks like it could be quite a hit too, which is good because it might be the last film of Jennifer's we'll be seeing for a while. The 27-year-old has been working non-stop. ND recently told Entertainment Tonight that she's looking to take a little time away and work off-screen for a while. Jennifer says she'd like to get involved in politics, especially with political organizations that engage young people. "I'm going to take the next year off," she said. "I'm going to be working with this organization as a part of anti-corruption organization, Represent US, trying to get young people engaged politically on a local level. It doesn't have anything to do with partisan politics. It's just anti-corruption and stuff, trying to pass state-by-state laws that can help prevent corruption, fix our democracy." Quote, it sounds really interesting, but let's hope Jennifer isn't gone from the big screen for too long. For now, we've got Red Sparrow to look forward to, which comes out in March. The film also stars Joel Edgerton and Jeremy Irons. The plot revolves around Jennifer's character witnessing a murder, and as a result, is taken and trained to become a Russian spy. Ed Gurdon plays an American CIA member and tries to rescue Jennifer's character from the spy organization. It will definitely be a movie to add to the must-see list in March.